Top 10 beautiful places to visit in the Philippines. The Philippines, an archipelago of over 7,000 islands, is a tropical paradise that offers a diverse range of natural wonders, stunning beaches, and vibrant culture. From the azure waters of its coastlines to the lush landscapes of its interiors, the Philippines is a dream destination for travelers seeking adventure and relaxation. Whether you're drawn to the white sandy beaches, historic sites, or vibrant festivals, the Philippines has something to offer to every traveler. Here is a list of the top 10 beautiful places to visit in the Philippines, presented in ascending order of their allure. Number 10. Bananui Rice Terraces, Marvel of Ingenuity. Kicking off our list is the Bananui Rice Terraces, a UNESCO World Heritage Site and testament to the engineering prowess of the indigenous Ifugao people. These ancient terraces were carved into the mountains more than 2,000 years ago and remain an awe-inspiring sight. The terraces create a stunning mosaic of lush green fields that stretch across the Cordillera Mountains. Number 9. Siargao Island, Surfer's Paradise. Siargao Island, known as the surfing capital of the Philippines, secures the 9th spot on our list. With its crystal clear waters, vibrant coral reefs, and world-class surfing breaks, Siargao offers a mix of adventure and relaxation. The famous Cloud 9 wave draws surfers from around the world, while the laid-back island atmosphere makes it an ideal escape. Number 8. Cebu City, Historical Hub. Cebu City, the oldest city in the Philippines, is a melting pot of history, culture, and modernity. The city's rich heritage is reflected in the landmarks like Magellan's Cross and the Basilica del Santonino. Just a short distance away is the stunning Cahuasan Falls, offering a refreshing natural pool and vibrant blue waters. Number 7. Puerto Princesa, Underground Wonder. Puerto Princesa, located on the Palawan Island, is home to the Puerto Princesa Subterranean River National Park, a UNESCO listed site that's one of the new 7 wonders of the nature. This underground river winds through a limestone cave, revealing intricate rock formations and a rich ecosystem. The beauty of this subterranean world is truly mesmerizing. Number 6. Mayon Volcano. Mayon Volcano, often referred to as the Perfect Cone, stands as an iconic symbol of the Philippines. Located in the Albi province, the active volcano boasts a symmetrical shape and offering breathtaking views and varies from different vantage points. The Gaksawa ruins, the remains of a church partially buried in a bivolcanic eruption, add to the eerie beauty of the landscape. Number 5. Boracay, Tropical Playground. Boracay, a tropical paradise known for its powdery white sand beach and vibrant nightlife, ranks 5th on our spot. With its turquoise water and a variety of water sports and activities, Boracay caters to both relaxation and adventure. The island's stunning sunsets and lively atmosphere make it a favorite among tourists. Number 4. Vigan, Spanish Colonial Charms. Vigan, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, is a city frozen in time with its well-preserved Spanish colonial architecture. The cobblestone streets, ancestral homes, and horse-drawn carriages create an atmosphere reminiscent of a bygone era. Cali Crystal Logo, the city's main thoroughfare, is lined with historic buildings that transport villagers back to the colonial era. Number 3. Palawan, Pristine Island Paradise. Palawan, often hailed as one of the most beautiful islands in the world, secures the 3rd spot on our list. The island boasts stunning landscapes including the otherworldly lagoons of El Nido and the remote paradise of Coron. Palawan's clear water, lush jungles, and diverse marine life offer a true tropical getaway. Number 2. Chocolate Hills, His Geological Wonder. The Chocolate Hills of Bohol take the 2nd spot on our list due to their unique and mesmerizing beauty. These perfectly cone-shaped hills, covered in lush green grass that turns brown during their dry season, create an enchanting landscape. The Chocolate Hills are a must-see natural wonder that continues to captivate visitors. Number 1. Tubataha Reefs Natural Park, Marine Paradise. Topping off our list is the Tubataha Reefs Natural Park, a UNESCO World Heritage Site and a marine paradise that often called as the last frontier of the Philippines. This protected area consists of 2 coral atolls that teem with diverse marine life, including colorful coral reefs and variety of fish species. Snorkeling and diving in Tubataha reveal an underwater world of unparalleled beauty. Philippines is a country of breathtaking beauty, from its lush landscapes to its vibrant cultural heritage. The top 10 beautiful places to visit in the Philippines highlight the country's rich history, stunning natural wonders, and warm hospitality. Whether you're exploring ancient rice terraces, diving into vibrant coral reefs, or experiencing the charm of colonial cities, the Philippines offers a truly remarkable travel experience.